find a way to stay in the lineup.
And Juraj Slafkovský, the number one pick in the 2022 draft,
reacts to the Tavares injury. He's going to miss at least, sounds like, three or four of the first games of the year.
Kahneman from a short angle. Got stopped by Murray, his first test. And Owen Beck's over the line, the former Mississauga steal. Likely going back to Mississauga at the end of this game. A hot shot by Nature. First shot by Murray. Off the stick of Giordano's just went wide.
Giving this one a little give.
Montreal number 32, 2 minutes. Cross check.
The Leafs had one shot on their first power play. Now there goes Steve. Stopped by Montreal. Steve trying to get it back. Giordano steals it to Yarncroke. Mark Giordano is soon to be 39. Down low, Steve brings it up off the post.
And that was another move with a quick shot off the post. With a couple of good chances, one of them off the post, but barely hits.
The Leafs back in, ball in. Fired that right on, and the rebound. Back to the line for Weiser. And here's a court shot redirected right on Matt Murray. Alonen is there for Montreal. Here goes. Number St. Mike's buzzer, across it goes. Who, along with Giordano, the old Calgary pairing reunited. Here's Robertson off wing, snapped it right on. Robertson, a lot more noticeable this first period. Not just the goal, but more so as he tried the jam play there that we saw. Clifford trying to secure his jump again. Back the other way from distance, Hainemann.
Martin was saying earlier that it, back then you didn't talk to any of your opponents. You didn't like them. You didn't want to hang around them.
Get back to the current action. Morgan Riley's on the move. Back it comes. Yarncroke. That one knuckled in on Montebol.
But he is not in. And I would be interesting to see. Was it looking around the room?
Pass to Morgan. Handing it off to Yarncroke. Here's Yarncroke walking in. And it sips through, and Montebol will cover up. Alonen back. Weidman. Watched by Robertson. That one deflecting through off the stick of Murray. Practice spot in a crowded Montreal forward line. Anderson with the shot, and Montebol sends it ahead for Weidman. On the move. Shot right on. Rebound for Pitlick. A near chance. Knocked away. That one stayed down the line.
You know, an upstart in Pittsburgh coming up in the middle of the season. Taking over for Fleury.
Along the line. Kept in. Nashar with a nice juke there. And he got a shot early. Matt Fleury, the star. Nashar. He was compared by Sheldon Keefe to Alex Kerfoot for versatility. And Kerfoot also blocks of ice time on the blue line in this second period as Matt Murray stopped once from it. There's Douglas back, so he's okay after getting hit with a point shot. Anderson to the line, and that's a kerfoot.
Jake Allen, who I thought was really good in game one, had 18 saves in his first effort.
Backhand by Bork, and Matt Murray down to cover up on that. 14 to 15 saves for Sam Ottavola. Kevin Pullman, who does not have a contract, trying to secure one with the Canadians, at least in Laval. Morgan back. Dennis Morgan through center. The top place is whistling last year. No test. One and along the boards, lost it. But Brody plays it to Anderson, and he'll drop it back into Canadian territory. Final 10 seconds of the power play. McMahon into the corner. Here's Steves. Back to McMahon, and he got that away in a hurry, and Poulin makes the stop. On the move is Kerfoot. Here's Alex Kerfoot in. Alex Steves up high now. Gets it back from Giordano. Down low, and scores! Pretty goal for Dennis Morgan on a one-touch pass from Kerfoot.
They tried it earlier on down to Steves, and it was too hard of a pass that he couldn't control, but this time Kerfoot, just a quick little release, and Morgan, the key for Morgan is not how hard the shot is, it's all about positioning. All he does, he goes down on one knee and makes sure he gets that into the top third of the net, and you can see the quick reaction.
Friday in Belleville against the Ottawa Senators, and these two teams will be in the
rosters of these teams are going to look incredibly different in 2 weeks' time when the season drops for both of them.
Sarmia getting a shot through and really take off in the Montreal's open. Kerfoot and Cali Yarncroke have been on the back line tonight. Here's Jake Evans, centers to redirect on to Chalgren. And here's Alonen up over the line with Evans. Rink wide, nice pass. And Chalgren came across to make that stop.
Dave Burton, which I'm sure nobody's going to be able to sell from there.
I heard on the Fan 590 morning show this morning, speculation Judge was preferred to do it at Yankee Stadium. The Canadians neatly through center as Pitlick across. A shot for Dunn! Rebound and a got behind Chalmers and popped the other way.
With this kind of chemistry, you have to think you need two units in today's game to try to be successful. And you know one's going to have Marner, Matthews. His power play is going to be really critical. It might be the difference in so many games in that second half. And here's a group that has pretty good cohesion here. We saw the bunch of play early on, so they try to take away that down low pass to Abergeezy, and instead go cross seam, but he's the recipient right on the doorstep. Good job staying with this one. He's not able to get it first. He's got some pressure on him, but he's able to find it in his feet.
Away he goes. He's got backward to the net, and he whipped the shot wide. That's a wide.